swings it to Haskin, and his shot saved by Copley. Sagan gets to the loose puck, feeds Robertson, wraparound chance, save, rebound, score! His own second effort! And the Southern California native has another one in L.A. as the Stars run their lead to 4-0.
This starts with the faceoff win by Tyler Seguin. I think he deflected the point shot initially, so Copley couldn't handle it clean. They stay on the hunt, and Robertson's just such an elite goal scorer. The wrap first is denied, but the follow-up, he understands that you have to elevate. I think we're going to get a goalie change from the Kings here. Second effort, upstairs, short side, and there's been a crack in the armor of the exquisite.